Before you learn to code, or before you continue whatever progress you've already made, I want you to hear this, because nobody told me any of this when I was a beginner in coding, and honestly, it would have saved me months and maybe years. So this is me talking to you, human to human, and not as some random guy on YouTube, but as someone who's been exactly where you are right now, many years ago. Number one, you're not behind. You're just early in the journey. I know it feels like everyone else is ahead of you, or that you might have doubts that this coding thing might not be for you. People online building 10 applications a week, pushing AI projects, talking about frameworks you've never even heard of. But listen, every single developer you admire or you wish you could code like them started exactly where you are. And there's something really powerful about accepting this. You're not behind. You're just at the messy beginning. Beginnings feel slow. Beginnings feel confusing. Beginnings feel like you're walking through fog, and that's normal. When I started learning to code, I literally thought I was too slow and too dumb to ever get good. Everyone around me seemed smarter and that they were learning way faster than me. But it wasn't true. I just didn't give myself a chance to be a beginner. So give yourself that chance and trust the process. Number two, confusion is not a sign you're failing. It's a sign you're learning. You're going to feel confused a lot. And the moment confusion shows up, beginners go, "Ha, I'm not cut for this." No. Confusion is the exact moment your brain is rewiring. It's supposed to feel uncomfortable. It really is. If coding feels hard, it's not because you're bad. It's because your brain is stretching into a new shape, the dev shape. And by the way, you don't need to understand everything perfectly to move on. Nobody does. You learn by doing, not by understanding everything up front. That's growth. And you won't feel confident at the start. Nobody ever does. Confidence comes later. The important thing here is to believe in yourself and stay excited. And I will tell you how to stay excited in a second. Number three, don't chase perfect projects. Chase small wins. Here's the truth I wish I knew earlier. Tiny wins transform beginners, and big dreams break them. Stop trying to build Netflix as your first project, and stop trying to create your dream application on week two. Build small and ugly tiny things like a random joke generator, a three-item to-do list, a quote of the day widget, a color switcher, a small weather card. These small wins do something magical. They make your brain say, "Oh, I can do this." Small wins are exactly how you stay excited, because every time you finish something, even if it's tiny, your brain rewards you. The momentum from that is everything you need to keep going. And just so you know, even experienced developers don't always feel ready. Believe me, they just start anyway. When I started, I tried building something huge, way bigger than I could handle. More than three times. But anyway, I failed. All of them. And every time, I thought I was the problem. The truth was that I wasn't. My expectations were. So, small wins are better than perfect projects that will never finish. Every time. Number four, consistency beats talent every single day. Coding doesn't reward the smartest people. It rewards the most consistent people. You don't need 5 hours a day, and you definitely don't need to study like a university student. You just need 20 to 40 minutes every day or every other day. That's it. Little effort, repeated often, builds unstoppable confidence. I've seen people with zero background learn faster than computer science students simply because they were consistent. Consistency will do more for you than talent or university ever will. Number five, you can do this. Seriously, you're not the exception. Let me be very honest with you. You're not too old. You're not too slow. You're not too late. You're not bad at tech. You're not lacking some magical developer brain. You just haven't had someone tell you that you can actually do this. I've taught thousands of beginners at this point. I've talked to people who were convinced they would never get it. And some of those exact people are now professional developers. What made them different? Not talent, not IQ, not age, not background. They just committed and kept going, one tiny step at a time. And so can you. You're capable of so much more than your brain allows you to believe right now. Here's what I want you to know. This can be the time you finally learn to code, for real. But you don't need to do this alone, and you don't need to guess the path. Because in my next video, I'm going to show you exactly how I would learn coding from scratch if I had only 30 days. Step by step, no fluff, no overwhelm. Just a clear, human roadmap. So if you need a plan, that video is the plan. Now, drop a comment below and tell me where you are in the journey. I read everything and I reply to as many as I can. And if you want help, motivation, and people learning with you, join my Discord and Instagram. All links below. You're not behind. You're not alone. You've got this. Thanks for watching, you legends. I'm Pete, and I'll see you on the next one.